Hello and welcome to INBCN News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. For the convenience of passengers, Indian Railway has installed an ultraviolet machine at the Aapko Rakhe station. This machine will carry out sanitization and wrapping of passengers' traveling bags. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, this facility is being made available by the Central Railway. When the coronavirus pandemic-induced lockdown was implemented across the country, Indian Railway had discontinued the running of trains as per their regular schedule till 12th August. But now there is speculation that these train services have been postponed further till September 30. The railway has given an official clarification regarding this prevailing confusion. 200 trains are currently operational. Therefore, the ultraviolet machine has been installed in Aapko Rakhe station premises. This machine is going to carry out passengers' traveling bag sanitization and wrapping for passengers coming to and from Nagpur. This is the second such machine which has been installed by the Indian Railway and the first at Aapko Rakhe station. Sanitization of bags and a wrapping facility can be availed by passengers at Rs. 10 and Rs. 15. Sanitization of bags and wrapping facility can be availed by passengers at Rs. 10 and Rs. 50 respectively. The railway authorities have appealed to the public to avail the facility. Carry Tender Officer Janvi Jayashwas of NCC Group Headquarters Nagpur has brought a laurels to NCC and Nagpur by getting selected for short service condition course in flying branch of Indian Air Force. She had reported to the Indian Air Force Academy in Hyderabad on 31st August 2020 to undergo training to become an officer and a pilot in the Indian Air Force. She is the daughter of Mr. Jayesh Vyas and Mrs. Sangeeta Vyas. Janvi did her schooling from Montfort Senior Secondary School, Nagpur. She scored 94% in 10th and 90% in 12th board. She completed BSc from Rashtra Sant Tukaroji Maharaj Nagpur University from the Institute of Science. Aam Aadmi Party activists today submitted a memorandum to authorities stating that if the electricity bills of citizens are not waived off during the assembly session, the Aam Aadmi Party will launch the Tala Choko Andolan. To the memorandum, the activists demanded that Honorable CM Uddhav Thackeray must fulfill the promise of 30% reduction in electricity bills and provide bill waiver of up to 200 units for 4 months for the citizens of the state. The activists warned that if the demands are not met, then the Tala Choko agitation will be staged by the AAP activists all over the state. Nagpur district continues to witness rise in coronavirus positive cases day by day. On Thursday, in one single day, 1,724 tested positive for coronavirus, with 1,409 in Nagpur urban and 315 in rural Nagpur. With this, the cumulative number reached 34,137. The number 1,724 is the highest in district to date. Of the cumulative positive, 26,909 are from city and 7,228 are from rural area. Number of people died of coronavirus is also not small, as 42 died on Thursday, taking the cumulative number to 1,064. Out of 42 deaths that took place on Thursday, 36 were the resident of Nagpur city, with 6 persons resided in various parts of the rural. Indira Gandhi Government Medical College and Hospital has analyzed the coronavirus death that took place in hospital till August 28. IGGMC witnessed 327 deaths, of which 87 deaths, roughly came about 26.6%, were in broad death category. These 87% breathed their last before reaching the hospital. Of these 87 deaths, 73 are sudden deaths, while remaining person passed away due to various other reasons. Of those 87 deaths, 83 were the resident of the city, while 2 were from rural and 2 were from outside. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBCN News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take good care of yourself.